a couple in Nashville welcomed their baby girl, Sailor Elaine, into the world, but she came in a unique way.
Now listen to this. Sailor was born at Vanderbilt University Medical Center at 6:12 a.m. on June 12th, and she weighed 6 pounds, 12 ounces.
No.
Yes, the newborn was 21 inches long. Flip those numbers there. 21 inches long, and both mom and baby are healthy, doing great. No one will have a birth story quite like baby Sailor, nor does anybody look as cute.